Hey, what's up, guys? Michael Hunsucker here with Heartland Bowhunter, and just wanted to take a second to run you through my arrow setup that I'm shooting for big game. This is the VAP TKO 350, and this is a micro diameter shaft. And I switched to shooting a micro diameter several years back, for added penetration and added durability. And one of the things that we really started paying attention to that helps for penetration is front of center mass and high FOC. And that's one really, really nice thing about the Victory Archery line of arrows is they have all sorts of different inserts to fit your needs. I'm shooting the 95 grain insert with a 100 grain tip, so 195 grains on the front of the arrow. Helps kind of counterbalance some of the weight from the lighted nock and the wrap on the back of the arrow. And that yields about 14% FOC, which if you're not familiar with FOC, that's pretty good, pretty high. It's a 485 grain total weight on the arrow. So there's all kinds of arrow calculators out there. You can go and insert your arrow length, your weight up front, your weight on the back of the arrow, and it'll calculate it for you. So it's something that I've started paying attention to as of late, and the results really speak for themselves. Anytime, you know, you may hit some bone, a rib, any of that stuff, that high FOC and the added kinetic energy really makes all the difference in the world. So check out the line of arrows from Victory Archery. They have arrows to fit everybody's needs and wants, and this is a great arrow. I've been shooting it for big game for several years, and I don't foresee that changing in the future.